Again, I welcome you to my channel. This is Ajo Tech Hub, and what we do over here is to teach young programmers how to code from beginning to advanced. And this particular video is dedicated to creating a simple table using HTML. And what I'm going to do is to create a table and then add some few data to it. So without much ado, let's jump straight into action. So I'm going to use the table tag, table. And then within this table, I'm first going to add a header. So let's first going to create a row. So TR stands for row. And then within this first row, I'm going to table head, and we want to have just three columns. So the first header will take name. Okay, let me do this in caps, name. And then my second header, account, and the last one will be score, just anything. I just want to show you something we are doing right now. So let's just save this and see what we've done so far. So basically, I have name, account, and score. But if you could see, I have border. So I'm going to use what we call a border, and then that border will be one. So let's see what it's going to show us within the browser. Let's reload this once again and see what it will happen. So nicely, we have a border around our table. Let's go ahead to create a different row. So TR for row, and then within this row, I'm going to have TD for table data. So let's say the first name is Timothy. My name again, Timothy, and let's see, account is savings account. Savings, okay, let's see, savings, and sorry, okay, so let's see, this account is savings, TD, and then let's see, score is, I'm just trying to add anything, so that's okay for now. Let me save this and see what I've gotten so far. Okay, so that is very good. And let me just duplicate this once more by creating a different row. I'll copy this and then come down here and save it. But I'm going to change the name from Timothy to, let's say, Sky. And leave the savings and change this to, let's say, editing. I want to show you the concepts in creating table. So let me load this page and let's you continue in that order. So we're just trying to create a very simple table using HTML. We are starting from the basics. As we proceed, we are going to show you the details of how to create very beautiful and present tables using HTML. Thank you so much.